I think you'd have to be a very, very cynical person indeed not to believe that Michael was involved in charity for the best possible motive. He genuinely wanted to help and felt he had a duty to help.
When he went out to Russia, the state honored him for the work he did for charity. He continued to do this work at a time when he was not always in the best shape himself.